I'm just going to finish solving all these for x. They're really easy linear algebra problems. So we got 2 equals x for the first. Add 2 to the other side. 2 equals 3x, so x equals 2/3. And last up, subtract 1, negative 1 equals